Welcome to Studio Biology. In this video, we are going to discuss the parallel venation and the furcate venation. We have already discussed the reticulate venation in the previous video. Now, the parallel venation. In parallel venation, veins run parallel to each other. The veinlets, these are inconspicuous and if reticulations are discussed, then these are absent. The common examples include the monocots. There are some exceptions in monocots which are not having the parallel venation. So exceptions are Smilax, Colocasia, Alocasia and Dioscorea. Now, the types of parallel venation. Again, we can classify the parallel venation into two types on the basis of number of principal veins. First one is unicostate parallel venation. Another one is multicostate parallel venation. So in unicostate parallel venation, the number of principal vein is 1, while here more than or equal to 2, that is 2 or more than 2 principal veins arise from the petiole. In unicostate parallel venation, single midrib is there. We can observe that this is the single midrib or principal vein, and these are the lateral veins running parallel to each other. So this is unicostate parallel venation, and the examples include the Musa paradisiaca, that is banana, and Canna can also be taken as an example. So banana and Canna are examples of unicostate parallel venation. Now the second group, that is multicostate parallel venation, two or more principal veins are there that run parallelly. But these can also be again classified into two categories. First one is convergent and the another one is divergent. So this is convergent type and this one is divergent type. Now, we can easily observe in the convergent type that the principal veins are running parallel and finally converging to the apex. So in this case, principal veins converge towards the apex, while in case of divergent type, the principal veins diverge to the margins. The examples are in case of convergent type multicoasted parallel venation, bamboo and grasses are the common examples, while in divergent type of multicoasted parallel venation, Livingstonia which is also known as fan palm is the example. So these are the types of parallel venations. Now the next type of venation is furcate venation. In furcate venation, veins branch dichotomously and finer branches do not form anastomosis or any type of reticulum. We can easily observe the dichotomously branching here and here. This type of venation is found in ferns like adiantum, which is a type of pteridophyte. Very few angiosperms have this type of venation, which include Sarcaster. This is angiosperm. So these are the various types of venations. Thanks for watching this video.